Hey there, I'm Sharon Vaknin from CNET, and if you're like me, your phone stays glued to your hand, especially when you're traveling. But it can do a whole lot more than just place phone calls and browse the net, so here are five accessories that'll turn your smartphone into the ultimate travel companion. For starters, do not get on the plane without these Photo JoJo smartphone lenses. Each one sticks onto your phone with a little magnetic plate and basically turns it into a mini DSLR. There is a wide-angle lens for scenic shots and a macro lens for close-ups of things like food and flowers. Each one is about $20 to $30, or you can get all five for $100. Now, if you still need to get work done, a folding Bluetooth keyboard is the most convenient way to type long documents and emails. This one from iWorks unfolds and gives you a full-sized keyboard that's actually really comfortable. Plus, the carrying case has a pull-out tray that you can use to prop up your phone. It's $35 and comes in a number of colors like red, blue, and even pink. When you're traveling and pulling up maps, taking photos and videos, that battery of yours will drain very quickly. So don't forget a battery case like this one from Belkin. It'll give you a complete extra charge, plus it'll protect your phone if it hits the ground. Just tap the power button to see what the battery status is and long press it to start charging. It costs $100 and it's for the iPhone 5 or later, but there are similar models also available for Android phones. If I could give an award to the most convenient adapter ever, these would get it. With an HDMI out adapter, you can mirror anything on your phone to your hotel's TV. Yes, that does mean Netflix and other video streaming services. Plus, you can mirror anything on your device, including movies, music, and TV shows. They're available for iOS devices and Android devices. Just don't forget an HDMI cable to connect it to the TV. And just when you thought snail mail was dead, there's an app for that. Postcardly is a free app for Android and iOS that lets you create postcards using photos that you've taken on your smartphone. When you've crafted the perfect card for your loved one, Postcardly will send a real stamped postcard anywhere in the world for as little as 99 cents. With these accessories, your phone becomes a fun and smarter travel companion. For CNET.com, I'm Sharon Vaknin.